You must have seen those fire hydrants around every corner. You can even receive a parking violation ticket if you park too close to them. Ever wondered who invented these fire hydrants? The credit goes to Frederick Graff Sr., who was the chief engineer for Philadelphia Water Works during the early 1800s. In a twist of fate, unfortunately, Graff's patent was destroyed when Washington, D.C., burned down in 1836. After 100 years, retired firefighter George Sigalakis reinvented the hydrant.